everyone, and welcome to WWE Main Event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan set for action here tonight on WWE Main Event. We are still feeling the aftermath from the only WrestleMania too big for just one night. And now, 3 weeks from Sunday, streaming on the WWE Network, it is the 10th annual WWE Money in the Bank pay-per-view. And Byron, that's the night where lives change forever.
Absolutely. One of my favorite pay-per-views of the entire year. You climb that ladder, you retrieve the briefcase, and the opportunity is yours, Tom.
And more on that later tonight on WWE Main Event.
And her opponent, from Ocala, Florida, Santana Garrett!
It's a great opportunity for Santana Garrett from NXT. Grew up not far from here in Orlando, Florida. And has had a chance here against Liv Morgan of Monday Night Raw. And Byron, it's kind of a reversal of roles. If you go back a handful of years, Liv Morgan was coming up through the ranks in NXT and now finds herself across the ring from Garrett, who's trying to gain some notoriety at the expense of Morgan tonight.
That's one lesson you learn here at WWE. No matter how far you succeed, there's always someone right behind you looking to take your position. If you're Liv Morgan right now, you're trying to come in.